Okay, I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna do one more video after this, because I need a break from all that recording on this tablet. Well, the new one I'm using, and
give
then
me a second.
Do this. I'm gonna do it for like 18 minutes this time, and something seconds.
Oh my god, go away, stupid app. Sorry, I'm talking like this. I really hate when they put those in during the soundtrack. Here we go. That music from Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. The Wrestling Forest. Think about playing something awesome. Go with the team play, but that's not the case now, is it? Further into the gameplay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Took like 11 seconds.
I think the music's nice to listen to.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, took like 8 seconds. These enemies are getting a little bit harder now. Blah, 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 don't care. Another spider. And I don't know how much further we're gonna keep playing this game for. And I always see those worms that come out of the ground. Playing that game Immortal. I know I said before and I'll say it again. I always hated those worms. Between those spiders that'll trap you in the web, you are dead. I mean, the game called Immortal is not like that. The game is on like NES, and it gets on Super Nintendo and Genesis. I cannot get past the first thing about dying. You know, you had to fight them in weird silos until it was like blood and gore and all that stuff. Believe me, I already know how it goes with these gameplays. And I'm already sick of hearing this music. Here we go. Yeah, yeah. Don't care. Oh, I'm playing the next music. Here we go. I'll probably listen to this one for like maybe 7 minutes. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Awakened. I love this music. It makes it very intensely exciting. I do love playing Kingdom Hearts music. We get exciting. This one has like way too quiet music, even though I turn it down a notch. Oh, da da. Thank you. fine, hold on. See you right back. Get rid of a few things, I guess. Some more. Unless you can just go and lift off instead of being, well, behind all the damn time. No, how many times are gonna keep doing this shit every freaking moment? And just happen. Alright, back to our app. Join bunch of insects from the depth of TV from Cal. Oh, yeah. Move out of the way. Okay, there's a tougher enemy now. Alright, time to switch back to this weapon. Mind the
dream, son of a bitch.
There was, and I reached us to nowhere. More time for what? For you to die? Hey, they took like 14 seconds to kill.
I have to keep on timing how much hits they take.
Bastard! Go away. Bring more irregular to take down. And they can teleport. No more. Get the hell out of here. Screw the scouts, man. Go this way, fast.
Still got 8 bloody minutes left.
Stupid enemy. This way, quick. Damn. Okay, can I use it now?
Damn tanker. Nice.
Finally.
It just keeps going on and on and on, doesn't it?
Piss off.
Look at how much time it got.
Where is it? Okay, it's not that way. I'm trying to find where that stupid building is at. So it's just being chased by these stupid bad guys are chasing us. Is it this way?
You know, by the time this is done with, I might have to show you some other drawings I got done with a long time ago.
Run away.
That's me holding on to controller.
Just run away, right now. Run away.
And avoid much to the enemies as possible.
Where's the friggin' building at?
So to find where that entrance is at. So to look up on the map.
You can see there. Got him. You have to freeze them. Alright, grab that. He's gonna run for our lives. Screw this. We're out of here. Oh boy. Oh, I'm stuck.
My arms are getting tired holding this.
Damn, this is like a circle.
It's still got like 3 minutes
okay,
left.
Okay, we're right here. And let's see. There's a big empty cell over there. Leave us alone. Alright, is it this way? Because I can't take it anymore. Found it. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Can't believe that took so long to find it.
We're gonna still gonna have some other papers I am stacking up here so you guys can look at another time. Still got 2 minutes left.
Freezing them is a lot better than going downtime on them. I know how they take this one, they do these wonderful background designs in these levels. Beautifully well done. I know I keep saying that. I'll give them that much, they know how to make this game play go on even longer.
I can't freaking take it anymore.
And we're still not to level 23 yet. Unless I do certain missions again. Also, I'm about to almost race quit this gameplay because I can't take it anymore. I know we're almost 2 hours in, but it just feels like an eternity here.
And tell me about it. No, I'm just going to go ahead and pause it now. My arm, I can't take it anymore. Much more of it. Yeah, right there. Right there is good. Yep, 101 is enough. My arm is about to... drop it. Okay. My arm's getting tired of holding on to it. Did it just in time. Gotta love my dad burping in the background, too. Alright. Okay. Yeah, that thing is so scary. That's from that Warrior Land Virtual Boy, which I'll get to another time. Anyways, I need to take a break from all that holding on to this new tablet I'm using to record. Hopefully you guys enjoy me record. I already have a Diablo 3 so far. I was going to do it up to hour 42, but my arm is getting tired. I'll see you all tomorrow. Farewell.